Sudarshan, it's still in that no trade zone that you were talking about, 5950 to 6000. But are you getting any indications on which direction the Nifty is moving in?
No, it's not a wise call to make. See, the indications today were that 5950 is holding. We are not cracking. We had an intraday dip and that dip bounced back. So clearly the support levels are holding, but that view that maybe a 3-day correction is over, this is what my sense is, but that will be confirmed only if we go above 6000. So there is a mild sense that perhaps support is holding, but it means nothing until the Nifty doesn't move up a little more. Much more interesting is the fact that some mid-caps are slowly giving signs of life. So perhaps that could be a precursor to a rally in the Nifty, maybe.